Cleaning your wheels is one of the most hated jobs. So where do you start? With REACTIVE Wheel Cleaner. Tackling this job is now easier than ever. Brake dust is what makes your wheels look dirty, and it can be really difficult to remove. What's brake dust? Well, every time you press your brake pedal, the pads press against the discs and release metal dust particles. These are hot when they hit the wheel surface and get stuck there, especially in the crevices. Other types of oily dirt and grime will then build up around those metal particles. So what's the answer? REACTIVE Wheel Cleaner. It's not an acid, it is in fact pH neutral, making it safe to use on your wheels. It's really easy to use. Spray it onto the wheel and leave it to dwell. It binds with the metal dust particles and turns them into a form that is much easier to rinse away with water. You can see the chemical reaction taking place as a deep purple colour is produced. After a minute or two, rinse off with plenty of clean water using a pressure washer. If you don't have a pressure washer, it's okay. Just agitate the surface with a soft brush and then rinse away. So, spray on REACTIVE. Leave for a minute or two until you see a deep purple colour. Gently agitate with a brush if you need to, and rinse off with plenty of water. That's it, REACTIVE. It makes wheel cleaning a breeze.